doctor, give me the news.
Our next medical procedure may be just right for Daphne, who's fed up with those unsightly spots that sometimes appear in the white of her eyes.
Hi, doctors. Over the past few years, I've developed these spots on my eyes, and it makes me look tired all the time. My doctor told me I just have to live with it, but please, doctors, tell me there's something I can do to fix it.
We sent Daphne to visit ophthalmologist Dr. Boxer Walkler for a revolutionary procedure that he invented.
Tell me a little bit about the problem with the whites of your eyes.
Over the past few years, I've developed these brown spots and these raised bumps on my eyes, and it just really bothers me.
The good news is I've been working on a procedure for the last 13 years. It's called EyeBright.
How long does the procedure take?
It's only about 15 or 20 minutes.
Can I go back to work the next day?
You'll be able to go back to work tomorrow. We're going to do some tests of your eyes to verify that you are, in fact, a good candidate. Let me have you look over this ear. I want you not to blink for a moment. Excellent, you can sit back. Well, you are a perfect candidate, Daphne. So what I'm doing is I'm marking the area that we'll be removing.
I'm going to first put in a numbing drop.
That went absolutely great, Daphne.
We have Daphne and Dr. Boxer Walkler both with us. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So what was the stuffed animal?
Oh, I left it at the doctor's office.
Left it at the doctor's office. So a few oohs and ahs from the audience while we're watching that. So talk to us about the EyeBright procedure and what you're doing.
Well, the EyeBright procedure is really revolutionary because it's the first time there's been a permanent cure for people who have red eyes or yellowing or brown spots on the eyes. And the procedure itself is actually just three easy steps. The first step is we mark the eye, which you saw, of the area to be removed.
Right.
The second step is we elegantly remove that membrane that contains those blood vessels and the yellowing and the brown spots.
It's elegant because it's a thin layer.
It's a thin layer. It just peels right off. And the third step, which is really incredible, is the way the body naturally regenerates that membrane. And that new membrane doesn't have the redness in it or the yellowing or the brown spots, so it's crystal clear, looks beautiful and bright, just like, you know, baby's eyes do.
So you're literally taking away the discolored membrane, and it's going to regrow a beautiful, clear membrane.
Exactly. And that's why if you look at young kids or even babies, their eyes are so white because they don't have all the years of damage that adults do. And that's why they look so good. And that's why these eyes afterwards look so nice.
Now, how'd you do through the procedure?
Every morning, my eyes just get whiter and whiter. And there was a little soreness in the beginning, but no more soreness.
It's been two weeks.
That's
I want
it.
Everyone to look at your eyes again from before. It is remarkable the transformation between before and after this EyeBright procedure. And it also helps, you mentioned chronic red eyes.
There's actually millions of people that use, even those get the red out drops, and they're almost more like addicted to them because it's such a problem. So it works great for people who have those bloodshot eyes as well.
And here are some before and afters of those results, and it is quite remarkable. This is an in-office procedure?
It's in-office, it's under 30 minutes, and it's painless, and they don't have to undergo anesthesia.
Fantastic. Well, thank you both for sharing your story and doing the procedure for us. We appreciate it.